wearing the red, white, and blue trunks and weighing at 9 stone, 8 pounds, 6 ounces from Omaha, Nebraska, ladies and gentlemen, the challenger, Terence Bud The winner and the new WBO lightweight champion of the world from Omaha, Nebraska, Terence Bud
Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds, we go to the scorecards. Cesar Ramos and Adelaide Bird both have it, 119-109. Bill Lurch scores it 120-108. All three scores go to the winner by unanimous decision. From Omaha, Nebraska, this Bud's for you. Still undefeated, still the WBO lightweight champion of the world, Terence Bud Crawford.